Hi, good morning children. Children, this is English class. See here, in last class we have learned up to X, letter X. Now in this class I am going to teach you the capital letter and small letter Y. The capital letter and small letter Z. Okay, you can see here. Y for yak. Z for zebra. The sound of letter Y is Y. The sound of letter Z is Z. Y, Z. Y, Z. Capital letter Y, small letter Y. Capital letter Z, small letter Z. Now see here children, I'm going to write. Capital letter Y. Capital letter Y. The sound of letter Y is Y. Now small letter. Small letter Y. Small letter Y. Now capital letter Z. Capital letter Z. The sound of letter Z is Z. Z for zebra. Now small letter Z. Very easy to write, no children? Yes. Capital letter Y, capital letter Z. Small letter Y, small letter Z. The sound of letter Y is Y. Y for yak. Y for hello. Z for zebra. And the sound of letter Z is Z. Okay children? Now see here children, I am going to write from letter A to Z. Take a pencil in your hand and write with this. Okay? And take a page, children. I know you don't have books. Ready, children? Very good. Capital letter A. B. You must give space, okay, between the letters, children. Capital letter C. A, B, C. After C, which letter comes, children? Yes, very good. The letter D. Next, letter E. After E, which letter comes? Yes, very good. Letter F. G. H. I. J. K. L. M. N. O. P. Q. R. S. T. U. V. W. X. Y. Z. One more time we will read, children. Okay? Repeat after me. A. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y. by Z. We have to learn this, children. Okay? Very good. Write two times in page, children. Okay? Now, I am going to write one new bit, children. Look carefully, children. Children, you can see this, okay? Some letters are missing here. Yes, no, children? Yes. Now, we are going to fill this. Now, tell me, children. Between A and C, which letter is missing? Yes, very good. The letter B. You all are very smart, children. Now, tell me. Between C and E, which letter is missing? Yes, letter D. Between E and G, yes, F. Between H and J, which letter is missing? Yes, very good, I. Between J and L, K. Between L and N, which letter is missing? Yes, letter M. Between O and Q, which letter is missing, children? Yes, letter P. Between Q and S, which letter is missing? R. Between S and U, which letter is missing? Very good. T. Between V and X, W. Between X and Z, which letter is missing here? Yes, very good. Letter Y. These called missing letters. The name of this bit is missing letters. Okay, you have to learn these, children, because first sem exam is there in second week of December. Okay, children? Yes. You have to write this two times in page. Okay? Understood, children? Very good. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.